Hello guys, my name is Dimitris Theodoropoulos and today I'm going to show you a backend project I created. This is a movie searcher. I use the API from OMDB. So I'm using Express, as you see right here. And let me show you. Here's the link. Movie is right here. request.query.search. If the error is not nil and the status code is 200, which means okay, then I parse the JSON and then I show the results. I have the code here as well. Everything will be available in my Patreon account if you want to see the whole code and the project as well. And if I get an error right here, if I don't have anything, if nothing works and neither does this or this works, I'll just print the 404. And in here I have the port 3000 and I console.log the app has started on port 3000. I can change that, I can do whatever I want. So here is the console.log. I already started it, as you see, node and app.js, and here is the project. Let me click on the project. Wait, let me open the project first. Okay, so let's say Dark Knight. Here the title, year, IMDb ID, the type, as you see right here, Dark Knight. Let's search again, let's say Avengers. Okay, we have the Avengers movies. Let's say London has fallen. Yeah, London has fallen by Gerard Butler. Everything is working fine. So this was the video. Thank you for watching. Follow me on social media, subscribe, like, share, comment. So that's it. See you in the next video.